having a Waymo driver that can respond to things in the real world as quickly as possible is really important for safety critical situations. Hey, my name is Jonathan. I'm a product manager at Waymo on the perception team. I work on machine learning models that allow the Waymo driver to see, hear, and understand the world around it. Today, I'm going to be taking you through a case where the Waymo driver is driving through the Phoenix area and a cat darts out from underneath a vehicle on the right. Let's back up and see what went into it. The perception team is responsible for taking in raw data from things like camera images, LiDAR point clouds, and radar returns, and turns them into logical concepts like there's a person here at the crosswalk, or there's a vehicle in this lane traveling at 22 miles per hour. What we can see on this camera view is the Waymo driver cruising through suburban Phoenix, and on the right, all of a sudden, a cat jumps out from underneath a vehicle. There's actually a few challenging pieces about this case. One is that the object is very small, another is that it's moving at quite a high speed, and a third is that it's quite low to the ground. The key thing I want to highlight here is actually how little time the Waymo driver needs to react. In this case, that would mean the time between the cat appearing up from underneath the vehicle to the time at which we started applying brakes for it. It's especially challenging because we have an occlusion. There are lots of challenges that come with building a low latency perception system like this. One way that we try to do this is by reporting objects as quickly as possible, even when our detectors aren't quite ready to say what it is yet. By doing this, we allow downstream components like Planner to know that there's an object there earlier, instead of waiting for a more detailed object confirmation. In this example, we're able to react in less than half a second, which thankfully was fast enough to allow the cat to safely cross. Part of building the safest driver means that we want to build a reliable, consistent, and responsive driving system. How do I feel about cats? I'm slightly allergic to cats, actually.